They used to say this, you don't want to see the how sausages or laws are made, but in terms of politics, we suffer from the fact that most of the good discussion is in closed doors, caucuses, cabinets, and so on, and we've got to get that somewhere where people can see that their ideas are discussed. People don't expect to win every time, but they do expect to be taken seriously, and so far the system doesn't give them that faith. We've got to find a way to do that. And yes, the role of the MP is key to that. People care, they just don't believe government can handle their concern with enough respect to invest some hope and some energy into it. And that's what's got to change. Certainly the last parliament, you have a prime minister taking all the weaknesses in the system to the max and trying to create basically a presidential system without checks and balances. But am I frustrated? No, I'm energized by that. To me, it has to be changed. So parties have to relax party discipline, that it needs to be about the platform, needs to be about the budget. But between that, there has to be a lot of discussion and argument. And the right of parliamentarians to stand up and say their piece, for example, has to be expanded. It used to be no one could ever sit down or make quiet anybody who stood in their place in the British parliamentary system, and now it's reduced to you're lucky if you get your 10 minutes on a particular subject. Single biggest procedural thing is protect the rights of individual members to not be subject to party discipline or to penalties as a result of that outside of what they run on. If they run on a platform, they should support that. If they run on an annual budget, there should be ample opportunities for people to address those issues ahead of time. But then they should vote with their party on the budget. But beyond that, there should be a whole range of issues that arise, whether it's our military involvements, whether it's other exigent things, and there should be consequential debate. We had a take note debate on Libya. We should have had a consequential debate on Libya.